Flying Swordfish I Have Made is fully rigged and is animated. I want to empower my community, all the NFT holders, so let me show you the browser. This is the 3D model I uploaded. You can use it, but the rules are that you need to have an NFT for my collection because it's for Apes Ascendance holders. So you can go to media, there is Ethereum layer 2, you connect your wallet and then you can buy one NFT. There are NFTs very cheap, $4, and the idea is that we collaborate in characters and you can own, and my project own the 3D asset, and you can use it, and me too, and create some modifications to the 3D sculpting, colors or animations. You need to share with me because I am also sharing all this work, and I'm going to share daily. So why this license? I want to collaborate with the community, with the NFTs holders of Apes Ascendance, and share my 3D work so you can modify and use it, and also me, I can use your work. It's a collaboration, a co-authoring of these characters. I want to include the community. So now enjoy the art. I'm going to show you this 3D model, and you can download this 3D model if you go to this URL, and you need to have a media NFT from Apes Ascendance. So now enjoy the art.